Why weren't you at school today?
Because I don't feel good.
What's wrong?
Well, you must know, I feel God told me to tell everyone at school about the Lord.
I got really nervous, and my whole body got hot. I drank a cup of cold water, but that didn't help. Then I splashed cold water on my face, but that didn't help either. Then I realized it was my hair that was making me so hot. So I shaved it all off.
And now I'm too ashamed to tell anyone about the Lord.
Yeah, I don't want to do what I'm supposed to do either.
What are you supposed to do?
I'm supposed to perform at the school talent show today, but I don't want to.
That's where I'm supposed to go and tell everyone about the Lord.
Really? Wow. Okay, bye. What the heck are you doing, Kip?
Please forgive me.
No way, you bodag!
Jesus said to forgive me 70 times. I was thinking about going to Bible study later. It would be nice if you could pull me into town.
Surrender your life to Jesus, you will learn a style of living that I developed after 2 years of being a Christian. It's called Christ-quando! Now, I need a volunteer. Y'all do, come on. Now, life as a Christian can be like a battle. Now, I'm gonna give you one chance. One chance, people. Give me a best shot. Okay, now, he's going in his own strength. In Christ Kwando, we go in the strength of Jesus all the time. Okay, now, grab my arm. Other arm. My other arm. Okay, this is unforgiveness. It tries to get a hold of you, you're just gonna forgive and walk away. Forgive and walk away. Jesus. Okay, it's just that simple. Okay, now, try to kick me. This is something trying to stumble you. Try to kick me. Again. Oh! Okay. You guard your heart every time. Okay. You can sit down. Now, in addition to what you just saw, if you surrender your life to Jesus, you're going to learn these things. First off, we use the buddy system here at Christ Kwando. No more flying solo. When Jesus sent out his disciples, he sent them out in twos. You need somebody watching your back at all times. Who's your buddy? It's your brother, it's your friend, it's your husband or your wife. If you fall, your buddy can pick you up. One may be overpowered, but two can defend themselves. And remember, your buddy isn't perfect. You gotta make room for your buddy's mistakes. He makes a mistake, you forgive him. You don't turn on your buddy. You do that, and you leave both of yourselves open for attack. Your enemy is not flesh and blood. Your enemy is the devil. You think this is a game? Forget about it. Second off, you go out into the world, you're gonna need your armor, people. That's right, I'm talking about the armor of God. You're gonna need the helmet of salvation. Guard your mind by taking captive every thought to the obedience of Christ. The breastplate of righteousness. Guard your heart from deception and your own pride. You're going out there with Jesus' righteousness, not your own. The belt of truth. You gotta renew your mind to what's true and expose the lies that your heart is tempted to believe. The sandals of the gospel. People have to see Jesus in you every step you take. And always be prepared to share Jesus with someone. The shield of faith. With your faith in Jesus, you can block any kick the enemy throws at you. Your faith is in Jesus alone. Without him, we can do nothing. With him, we can do everything. Finally, the sword of the Spirit. The word of God. This is your most powerful weapon. Get it inside of you. Speak it to yourself and to others. This is the most powerful weapon in all of the world. Last off, you will learn to rise to your calling. Take a look at our Savior, people. You think anybody can stop us from our calling when we have Jesus on our side? Forget about it! Now, by surrendering your life to Jesus, you can step up right now to what he's calling you to.
Hey! Where are you going?
Stepping up to my calling! What do you think?
Aren't you scared?
Yes.
Then why are you doing it?
Because God is for me. Who can be against me? Please help me, God. Pedro, what are you doing here?
I decided to share Jesus with everyone.
What made you change your mind?
The Lord.
Wow.
Hello, I'm here today to tell you about Jesus. But you know him as Jesus. He came to the earth to die for your sins because he loved you. And he wants to be with you if you'll accept him into your heart. He wants you to be with him in heaven someday. Okay.
How'd it go?
You are next.
Lord, for your glory, not mine. Okay.
Here we go.